You're right, Matthew.
Fine. One bloke's walking out of here, that's all.
People who should be alive who are now dead.
Miss Marple, this Wednesday at 8 on UK Gold.
I am trying to set the scene for you, Dave. How would you fancy yourself behind the wheel of a Mercedes?
Is there any money involved?
250 per week. No VAT, no tax.
No kidding.
I'm not one to kiss and tell.
You'll be telling me next there's no such thing as the Tooth Fairy.
There's got to be a catch.
Diamonds?
Damn me if you haven't hit the hammer on the nail.
Nice one, Arthur.
Could have said you'd heard it.
The Joke's on Arthur in Minder this Thursday at 9.
This is the worst number you've ever dreamed up.
Spend more energy on your 30 hours after the show than I do on performance.
They killed him. What could I do with him? Help me.
Maggie is good. There's a quality, you know, perfect truthfulness.
He threw a drink, a glass of milk stout, into her face.
I want them to like me.
I don't think they'll find that very difficult.
Don't feel too badly, will you? If we're not a hit.
What review awaits Rumpole and the Show Folk? Friday at 8 on UK Gold.
Music time now here on UK Gold as the clock goes back to the 2nd of October, 1980.
Hi, good evening. Welcome to another edition of Top of the Pops. I've got to tell you something. I don't know if you're aware of this, but the Paris Motor Show opened recently, and soon we've got the Birmingham Motor Show. Well, there is one car that they've both been trying desperately to get their hands on, and it's here under wraps, and nobody's going to get it. You'll see it a little later. Right now, here's some of the stuff we've got for you. We have Madness living up to their name in baggy trousers. The ever-rocking Thin Lizzy and an amazing film for you. And, of course, the band that leapt straight into number one last week and is, for the second week, Top of the Pops, Police. A weeny, weeny taster for you of what we've got for you on this week's Top of the Pops. But right now, let's start off the music with some head-banging gear, which is absolutely magic. The number was done by Elvis quite a few years ago. It's called Trouble, and it's the highest new entry in this week's chart at number 22 from Gillan.
If you're looking for trouble, came right.